You're watching 41 Action News.
I'm Bryant Madrick. Here are your 41 Action News headlines. As Missouri works out a plan to reopen the economy, coronavirus testing will play a major role in that effort. Governor Mike Parson wants to be able to do testing in specific areas if necessary.
What we're really trying to get to is what is the capacity of testing we can do towards that May 4th date is what we're looking at. What's the capacity? You know, one of the things we're finding out right now, not as many people are being tested as what wanted to be tested once. The demand's not there like it once was.
While health experts are pushing for more testing so that states can reopen, Kansas has had issues with getting all of the testing supplies needed. Here is Governor Laura Kelly.
We are nowhere near where we need to be with testing supplies. It's the biggest frustration that I have. We have taken some steps to deal with some of the testing-related issues.
Governor Kelly says the lack of testing kits are the biggest barrier Kansas has had right now, and she's looking everywhere so she can find more. The NFL draft is back, and it continues Friday. Late Thursday night, the Chiefs picked running back Clyde Edwards-Helaire of LSU. As a junior last year, he had 1,400 yards rushing and 16 touchdowns for the national champion Tigers. It's Lindsay Anderson with your forecast.
All right, welcome to him to the kingdom. We are talking rain and thunderstorms that are going to continue throughout the rest of the afternoon and overnight, not tapering off until Saturday morning. And a few of the thunderstorms that develop could be on the strong side, capable of producing some strong wind and maybe some small hail. So we'll have to watch that closely. We could get rainfall amounts anywhere between an inch or more in several areas, especially south of I-70. The weekend looking mostly dry and a little warmer. We're up to 70 by Sunday.